My name's Adonis.
My name's Davis.
My name's Vaughn.
My name's Renz.
My name's Ashawn.
My name's Connie.
My name's Kaiser.
My name's Key.
What's
up, y'all? We got a Q&A. All right, our first question. How old are we? I'm 14.
I'm 14.
I'm 15.
I'm 14.
14?
14.
14.
15.
What school do we go to?
We got more.
We go to Central.
Do we play any sports? I play basketball.
I play basketball and football.
I play Fortnite too.
I play basketball and football.
What's our favorite food? I personally, I'm a Chinese food type of dude.
I love that chicken.
I like
chicken fried rice.
Hamburgers?
Same. Might not like burgers.
Dressed.
I like burgers on pizza, even though I'm lactose. Hey, I eat that, then I'm going to control it later.
Nah, my favorite food is
Goki.
My favorite food is
any type of pasta.
Mine's like chicken fried rice.
Mine's like chicken fried rice too, but I like that's like pussy.
What? Next question. What do y'all want to be?
Third or fourth or fifth?
I want to be a basketball player, professional.
What do you want to actually do, like otherwise?
Professional basketball.
If you don't make it, bro.
Realistically, my nigga, come on.
I like to be a CEO or something like Ford.
When I get older, I want to be a football player, and if that don't work, I want to be an accountant.
Me? Oh, yeah. I want to be a business person.
I want to be an entrepreneur.
I
want
to be an engineer.
I want to be an electrical engineer.
I want to play basketball. If that don't work, I'm going to do, I'm going to work with animals.
Basketball don't work out for me. Dude, stop laughing, bro.
I didn't do it here, bro.
That's all don't work out for me. I want to be electrical engineer.
Slow down, bro. I don't really know what you're saying.
Alright, next question. How long have we known each other?
Just point out everybody on your question.
Okay. Dude with the glasses. I've been knowing him since I was like...
When you say Renz, we introduced
ourselves. Renz, I've been knowing Renz since like before I could walk. That's my cousin. I've been knowing him since 8th grade. Tyson 6th grade. Adonis 6th grade. Keith 8th grade. Connor 7th grade.
I've been knowing everybody since 8th grade besides Adonis, Renz, and Tyson.
You mean me since Cole Woodhouse?
I've been knowing everybody else since 8th grade besides Tyson.
Damn.
I met Tyson in 7th grade.
I've been knowing Connor
in 7th grade.
I've been knowing everybody since what? 7th grade. I've been knowing him since 8th grade. And 8th grade. Yeah, 7th grade.
Me, I've been knowing him since 8th grade. I've been knowing David since 8th grade. LaShawn since 7th. Vaughn since 6th grade. Adonis since, I'll say 6th grade. Renz since like 3rd grade. Me and Connor met 6th grade. 6th grade, yeah. But then we like, yeah. And I met Keith 8th grade.
That's my dude's partner on 2K.
Alright, now Renz.
Knowing Davis, knowing my cousin. Knowing Vaughn since 6th. Adonis since 6th. Tyson since 3rd. Keith
since 8th,
Ashawn
since 7th, and Connor
since
8th.
Well,
7th,
I didn't really talk to him.
I knew Ashawn was
7th,
but I just never spoke to
that nigga,
because that nigga used to clown.
I got, I came to more like 8th grade, so I knew everybody in 8th grade.
I actually met Keith. The first time I saw Keith, it was in sixth grade.
Oh yeah.
Cause we played a basketball against each other. He was looking real scared.
Oh, that's right.
College turn.
I knew everybody since seventh grade except for Devon and Keith.
Alright. Who's the most drippiest?
Me.
Probably Tyson.
I feel like it could be me when I feel like
me.
Probably Tyson.
I feel like it's Reese.
Or
Reese.
I said that. We were talking about that yesterday.
If I felt like it, I could really get drippy.
Who's the most drippy?
Who is the most?
Who's your opinion?
I might give it to Reese.
I say Reese because he
on a daily basis I drip.
When Reese got no homo, when they got a cut, it closed. That nigga's closed.
Yeah, thank you. Facts.
Y'all gonna leave Connor? Yeah. Okay.
Facts.
Connor, you wear sweat.
Connor wears sweats in the shirt.
Jordan 5. green 5. That's the only thing he needs to wear last year.
What?
But the next question.
Green 5?
Wait till you see my drip this year, man. You
got crazy. Alrighty.
Yeah, come on.
Favorite holiday? That's tough. Mine would probably be Halloween or Christmas.
Mine is probably not.
Y'all want to come fat, but probably Thanksgiving. Thanksgiving or
4th of
July.
I don't celebrate holidays. But when I celebrate it, it was Christmas.
Thanksgiving and Christmas.
I say Christmas. Christmas.
Or Easter.
Yeah.
Yeah, my birthday's on Easter.
Mine's
2020.
Mine's 11.
20 January.
It's like a Virgo,
man.
That nigga's
crazy.
It's Gemini.
Mine's Thanksgiving.
Oh, yeah.
Mine's my birthday.
What's yours? It's not a holiday.
Mine's either Christmas or Valentine's Day.
Christmas or Valentine's Day.
Wait till Valentine's Day.
That's what's
your day. Favorite hobbies? Like, what we do when we're bored?
Play a game.
When I'm bored, I usually just get on my phone, eat. Yeah. Y'all eat when y'all bored?
I text
the group chat, like, get on the game.
Yeah. We got a little group chat.
I'll probably play the game or watch movies.
I either FaceTime girls or
Cap out your ass!
Oh, God. I'm being
bad ass. When I'm bored, I probably use.
Oh, man.
Connor probably just beat his dick off.
Everybody's
title in the group.
Mine'd probably be like the pretty boy. Yeah. The pretty boy athlete.
Too cool athlete.
Pretty boy.
The cool athlete.
That's Sashawn's the athlete.
You gotta
listen, say you can't have two titles.
You gotta say what you think.
My name's like, what would y'all give me?
Pretty boy.
What
you think? Nah,
nah,
girls,
nah,
the
nah.
Girls, man. The ladies, man.
Pretty ladies, boy. Pretty ladies boy.
Man. Just edit what I'm going to say.
What?
They call me Zach Shitty.
That's Kane.
If I need to take his shoes off, it's over.
Nah, his title is the sportsman. Is he Adonis?
He good at sports.
Yo, I. Time for the next question.
I don't know.
What's everybody's title in the group? What's my title, y'all?
I'm the pretty boy.
Alright, I'm the pretty boy. Alright, that's all.
Right, no homo, bro.
No homo, just how I act.
That's
just
the way you act.
I'm the athlete.
I guess I'm a comedian.
Second
funniest.
What's the first
one? Yeah,
the
second
funniest.
Or
the gamer.
Wonder.
He's a gamer.
No, me and him, funny.
I'm a gamer, bro.
Y'all, you're the gamer.
I'm the laid back ass nigga.
Laid back.
He's just the white boy.
I'm the white boy.
We missing somebody too, John. He's back in Africa.
Don ain't even in here for real.
Yes, he is.
Favorite music artist.
Favorite music artist.
I like Stunna, DaBaby, Young Thug, Chief Keef, Chris Brown.
Me too. I like Chief Keef and Polo G.
I like Rod Wave and Youngboy.
I like Sada Baby.
I like Youngboy and Rod Wave.
I like TJ J.I. Prince of New York.
I like Roddy Rich and T-Grizzly.
My favorite all time, Lil Wayne.
What's his name? You know who's y'all from? What's your favorite rapper?
And Rod Wave. Or R.W. Melly.
Yeah, throw Melly, Rod Wave, and Roddy Rich on my...
Free Melly till it's back with me.
Yeah.
Who do you want?
Alright, two more questions. Come on.
Next question. Who was the most hit in middle school?
Me.
David, David was the same.
Are you insane?
I was the most hit in middle school.
You see my
mold? Kyle was ugly.
Nah, nigga. Y'all see my student portal bit?
I had a nappy bar for the Anthony Davis slide in that
moment. Yeah, he's the only
guy that does. Are we gonna put old pictures of ourselves? Bro, don't do that, bro. Who's our celebrity crush?
What?
Zendaya, Alfred. Last question. We gotta think of one because there ain't no more to lose. favorite easiest thing to cook?
Easiest person.
Who's the most?
Bro, Mike. Why do we think
easiest
about
person to flame?
Why they want to do YouTube?
No, they want to know what BLC mouth is.
What is BLC?
Our last question, what does BOC Mafia stand for? It stands for Bands Over Club.
Or Boys Over Club.
You ain't had a bad boy, bro. BOC Mafia is not even good.
Well, it's not Bands Over Club, nigga.
I got him.
Oh, shit.